What's going on, Mortal Kombat fans? This is Sehaman, and today we're going to be looking at a Mortal Kombat 2-pack. This is something I picked up at Toys R Us, and this is this by Jazzwares? I think this is, yeah, by Jazzwares Toys. This is the Mortal Kombat X-Ray 6-inch 2-pack. It says Internal Devastation. Again, these are 6-inch figures, and the these are available at Toys R Us. I did pick up the figures. I don't have the packaging. The packaging was like an X-ray. It was like a picture of like a rib cage, and it's an X-ray, obviously. But I don't really like the figures that much. I'm going to tell you off the bat. I'm not really too much of a fan of the Jazzwares. Mortal Kombat figures, at least the six inch versions. I've seen some of the 4-inch ones, and they actually look pretty cool, but I don't own any. But I just wanted to do reviews on these. Now, these like go for like I think it was like $30 or something. And I don't follow Mortal Kombat anymore. I mean, I was a huge fan when I was a kid. You know, I had the games, obviously, but the last game I ever purchased, I think, was Mortal Kombat Trilogy for like PlayStation. So after that, I stopped following Mortal Kombat. So I don't know what's up with these X-ray figures. So if this is part of the game or something, if you guys could just let me know, because I'm not really familiar with anything after Mortal Kombat Trilogy. So if you guys don't mind, let me know on that. So first figure we'll take a look at here. This is Reptile. I probably won't be able to see him too well because of the glare, but I mean, there's not really much to see on the figure. Let's see if I can get the zoom to adjust. There you go. You can see the detailing on him, on his face. You can still see Reptile in there. If you look actually through the translucent head, you can see a skull there. We'll get into that in a second. Now, they do say this is X-ray figures, but the thing is, man, he's got a really small, probably not going to be able to make it out, but he's got a really small rib cage in there. If that's even a rib cage. I mean, it stops like right here. Below that, there's nothing, which I think is kind of weird. I mean, they should have done the full-on X-ray of the figure, like translucent figure, but I don't know. He only has like a small piece of bone in there, and then the skull up here on top. And he only comes with one shoulder pad on the right side. I don't know why he doesn't have one on the left. And so I don't know, guys. I mean, I don't know why they did a figure like this. I mean, is this part of the game? Was this like something that happened to them in a fatality? I really don't know. So if you guys could just let me know, what is it with these figures? But I mean, there's not really much to say. The coloring is, you know, he's got gray with some black and a little bit of green. And he's got his little pads here with little spikes on them. And, like I said, one shoulder pad. He is somewhat translucent. The green is translucent as well. He's got a spike belt. So, and then you can see his feet here in the bottom. And, we'll do a little 360 on Reptile here. And they do come with accessories. They both come with the same accessory. Reptile comes with a gun, as seen here, and Jax comes with the same thing. So that's, you know, I don't know why Reptile comes with a gun. I don't even know if Reptile ever used a gun. But like I said, one about the skull. So you can just slip the head off, and I just broke the head. Okay, hold on a second here, guys. So this comes right off. Give me a second here, guys. The peg came out of the figure. So I'm going to try to do this on camera. I don't know if how successful I'm going to be, but okay, now it's going to be really hard to do this. If I can't do it, then I don't know. Sorry, guys. Patient with me, please. Okay, anyways, I don't think I'm going to really get this off. There we go. I got it. So his head comes off, basically. The translucent part comes off, seen here. It's like a rubbery material. And you can see his skull. And the skull is very small. And it's not really that cool looking at all. I don't know. I'm not really a fan of these figures, you guys. And it just looks awkward in his head. It just on his body. I mean, it just looks too small for him. It doesn't look right. So, put this back on. If I can put this back on, I mean, some of these are, it's a little hard to put the heads back on as well. But I don't know if I'll worry about that right now too much. Do that a little later. It looks kind of funny. And then let's get into Jax. Jax is pretty much, Jax actually looks a little cooler compared to Reptile. He's got his, you can see here, the machine gun actually does fit him. He's got his, like, little bionic arms here. You can see the ribcage a little more, or the spinal cord a little more on Jax. And again, this does come off. You can see here, he has a different skull. His mouth's closed on this one. But it looks too small for the body. So, and it just slides back on. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think about these figures. Let me know in the comments below. But, I mean, these are just, like, I don't know. I don't really know what to say about these figures. They look cool in package, or maybe on the internet, like in the pictures, they actually look cool. But when you see them in person and take them out of the package, I really don't see anything that's too cool about it. I'm not trying to hate on these figures, but this is my opinion. I don't really see anything too great about these figures. I do like the Jax one, though. The Jax one looks a little better. Now, in the way of the figure's articulation, the arms do go in and out. They can go forward and back. You can bend at the elbow. Wrist does rotate. Let's see what else. He has a ab crunch. He can rotate at the waist. Legs go in and out, forward and back. He has a swivel in the leg, swivel in the lower leg. The foot can go up and down. Bend at the knee. Swivel in the arm. That's pretty much it. The head can go, up and down and rotate side to side. And the articulation with I got to fix Reptile's head. Articulation with Reptile is pretty much the same. Yeah, it's pretty much the same. I don't know, guys, what you guys think about these figures. Let me know in the comments below. But this Reptile here, I got to fix the head. A little piece of the neck part snapped off, so I got to glue that back on. But I don't know. Let me know what you guys really think about these figures. Today we're taking a look at the Mortal Kombat 2-pack. This is the X-Ray version, 6-inch figures, the Eternal Devastation, Reptile, and Jax. Okay, guys, this is Seha Man. Hope you guys enjoyed my reviews, and we'll see you soon.